Jehovah is Yahweh.
It doesn't matter whether there is roof over your head, whether there is money in your pocket, whether you're lying in the hospital, let your praise continually be in his mouth, in your mouth.
Amen.
Father, we just want to thank you for a day like this. We can't do anything without inviting you. You are the immortal, the invisible, the only wise God. You are the ancient of days, the I am that I am. Lord, you are the soon coming king. Father, you say you sit there at the third heavens, you look at the earth, and it is a footstool to you. We commit whatever we are going to do today into your hands. Father, Lord, the food, the drink, the water that we will consume, we sanctify it in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, every person in this auditorium will get home safely.
Amen.
Every plan of the enemy, we cut it short. We abort it.
Amen.
Lord, we plead the blood of preservation.
Amen.
We plead the blood of security.
Amen.
And we plead the blood of protection.
Amen.
So many of our members are still not here. Father, we cover them as they come.
Amen.
We hand over this occasion to you in the name of the Father,
Amen.
In the name of the Son,
Amen.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And the Saints say,
Amen. Amen.
Seat. We can see this occasion is moving fast and steady, and we promise not to keep you for so long. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Sorry, church. Just relax. This is our fun day with our family. We've come to rejoice. Don't be uptight. Okay, when we laugh, we laugh. When we smile, we smile. We are all one family. And we are moving to the next item on our list, and that is our chairman's opening remark. Stroke opening address, the chairman said.
To thank God for this wonderful occasion of us gathering here to celebrate God's faithfulness to Zukabia and the Abians in Ireland. I want to thank God for this because I know it is not by power nor by might. It's the grace of God. I also want to use this opportunity to celebrate those of us who are here to celebrate with Zukabia. Please, you are welcome. If where you are sitting is not too, it's not tight, if it is too tight for you, please relax. Just expand yourself and feel free wherever you are. You are in charge. I want to tell you that you're welcome. Our people says in my Igbo line, he said that I want to crave the indulgence of our young men and we young ladies who have matured enough to know what is going on. Please, we would like you to really observe what is going on today and be part of it. The success of Zukabia, the future is depending on you, because in due time we will hand over the baton of leadership to you people. So please, if at any moment in the course of the program, you are called upon to maybe to recognize you and to let you know that you have a special place in Zukabia, please don't hesitate to answer the call. Once again, I want to say thank you. I want to promise us that we will not keep you here unduly. Here, this night, we are not going to waste time. We are starting off, and when it is the right time for us to close, we will officially close here. So I want us to know that. So please, feel free. This is not like every other party, they end maybe the following morning. Because I know that there are people who have other things to do tomorrow morning. We have our children who go to school, we have our children who go to work, we have ourselves as well that will be in work. So we also put those things into companies. And so I want to say thank you very much. God bless you. They will.
And if you feel free, if you're feeling too cold, you can stand up and dance. Because the meeting has been declared open. The floor has also been declared open. Very soon the food will be declared. So if you feel cold, stand up, shuffle your leg. The DJ is there. So don't make yourself dull. Enjoy the party.
This is a very significant culture in Igbo, a very significant event in an Igbo culture, and it's the breaking of kola nut. Mabo, Iwoji. So I will encourage every one of us to listen, especially our younger ones, to observe, because this is a very key elements in our culture. So this is the breaking of kola nuts. So watch the way the kola nut will be presented. So they are now going to present the kola nut to the chairman. So the chairman have received the kola nut.
Nigeria, mama. Ireland, mama. No. Biko, Oja Abiala. Wa, na gafuye for Oja Anaka. Na yuko, o Dr. Iboko, Obia Gozi Ranyoji. Kwa Ranyoji. Na yuko.
And I go back there.
Oji ilu la naka. Muka ase. Nde abyali ile neba. Nikiki nyerem chairman. Akamu lulu.
Thank you very much.
Georgia. Especially the executive. Man the previous executive. Nzukabia. Man ile ile neba. Muka ase. Akamu lulu Georgia. Kopara muru. Ibi power 17 local governments in Arabia. O tuti. Na hunu. Kunu bi abroji. Muga si kaiba ya wara wara. Weru fuaji gozie. Na ha. Abia. And na ha. Nde Nigeria. And nde island. Aibira nara. Nde executive, especially chairman I, Jeremy Kekamwojia, anda nda kari leleba, ayana watara aoche, mna se, mbaita rojia, rojia wajibo, uguro, mbaita rojia, Aika atata ntu. Aika atata abuisike. Aika atata obioma. Aika atata yane emeni ihu ayanori nazo. Yane emeni nazo ayanori ni ihu. Uwe kigiru ayaho. Otua. Nzuka biaji menko oma nafa 2024. Mbaita rochia aide kwe na hapa 2025 kama makaria 2024 otutu mbe ala akoni hejo ronjo na Nigeria akonuto ika wabia si na wabia de ma aina se obudaye wadia isi obudaye wabia mabama hafya Ebe ni le waga ihe ga ade mma na afa 2025 karia yo to je 2024 ai kwere ya mwe ke isi na wage beta rojia o isi ga kwusi e wage afa na aroge beta rojia afa ga akwusi e roge Ya wuru na ihe ina acho wuyiro na for all I got for 2025 euro ga dege na apanya fo ja fo ya we igbo bi iji aro no bodo ama no bodo ada e ga aro ya aro aro ati mezi Chairman na ndoso achi nda kare no boda kare no were gisi
biko ya kuru aka small kuru wa ba lido emaya emaya kwani dige ga baby take lo ni ri yiwu So it's good that this happened here and our children are here, they are seeing, they are learning. So a little bit of this tonight for our children that they really understand what just happened now is called the breaking of kola nut in the Igbo tradition. And our father did it, he did it very well. He knows the culture. That's why he went to that extent and then he came back again and blessed it for us. So let us put a round of applause for him for it. So, our Lord Why did you get to you? What you are doing with
will do your Christmas gift. If you win this game, you don't need to bother your parents about buying you a gift during the Christmas period. What those guys are going to give you, if you win this game, maybe you have to open a bank account tomorrow. What those guys are going to give me. So I want six able children, young, no age bracket, anybody can come. No age bracket exactly. Are you children? Ricky, they were not able children. Hey, you know how to work in the head. Steve courageous, Steve courageous. No age bracket. Anybody can do it. Boy or girl. One, two, three. Now the chair is filled. Thank you. How are you all? Everybody go back. I said it. The chair is what? Filled. So, first call, first what? Sound. DJ! Now listen, the game is this. The DJ will play, listen to me carefully, guys. listen to me, pay attention, get the rules. If you get the rules, you win the game, okay? Now, get the rule of the game. The rule of the game is this, you're going to stand up, the DJ will play a music. When the music stops, you sit down. If you can't find a seat, listen to me, if you can't find a seat to sit down, you are eliminated. If you can't find a seat to sit down when the music stops, now the thing is this. I'm sure everybody here comes from, what's your name, Bob?
Chidima.
What's your son name, Chidima? Introduce yourself, stand up, face the crowd, don't be shy. What's your name and your son name?
Chidima is welcome.
Thank you, Chidima, sit down.
And you, stand up.
Ebube. Your what? Carlo Oji. Ebube, Carlo Oji. Lovely. And you?
Ahum bu, Mesa Oma Chiyokoro.
Unu korona wana, aka she understood. I want to get the vibe. Oji bu, Swaya.
Chidera Josie
Kani Oji. Chidera what?
Chidera
Carlo Oji. Chidera Carlo Oji. All right. And you, love? What's your name?
Emmanuel Chinedu.
And you want your name?
Obi Chimoli.
Well, join in. Okay, Obi Chimoli. This one, how many Ojis here? Wow, look, we need only one Oji. So one family will be represented and another family will come. If Oji is already represented, we need only one Oji. So you don't have to worry, don't forget to please choose one among the two of you. Family member of them. So let's go to your neighbor, blah, 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 blah. Now, you go. Sorry, you go. No, thank you. What are you here? What are you here? Yeah. Go on, you're good, yeah? Good man. Are you ready? Are you ready to do? No, come on. What do you want to do? You don't want to do. We don't only one person from one family. Thank you. Now, one more chair, if I can't. Good. Can you? Oh, that's it. Now, you got the rule of the game, right? DJ plays music, you stand up to dance. When the music stops, you get a seat back and sit. If you can't find a seat, you are eliminated. DJ plays music, stand up and dance. That's around. DJ, come on. DJ, yeah, you're right. Keep going, yeah. DJ, yeah, keep going. No, that's the game. Thank you. Put your hands here for that beautiful young girl. To give your friend for the money for your love.
Well done, my love.
No, DJ, go again. Come on. Take a shot. That was good.
Lagos, Draw me nearer, my God.
Draw me nearer to Thee.
Yeah. Can you come and line up and I see you? No, no, you have to give me a hand at that. Go back all of you. Come back and step back then. Thank you. Step back then. Okay, come and turn into your height if you're the smallest composed. Go back and arrange yourselves according to your height, shall we? Yes, I want the smallest first. Go, I don't want the tallest, I want the smallest. You're faking it, you're not faking it. Are you the smallest? Oh, the very smallest in front of you. Oh, please, I can't even see myself. Can you dress back a little? I can't even see myself. Oh, Lord Christ, how are you? How are you? Tell me your name.
I have
something for you. I'm giving you some brown envelope. Uri? Yeah, you will enjoy yourself. That's your business. It was a high thing. Thank you. Alright, what's your name?
Mona.
Your tongue is like that. I like that. You don't open a bank account for me, sorry. Mona, what's your name, buddy? Merry Christmas, Asher. Thank you. Hello, sister. How are you? What's your name?
Chinma.
Oh, Chinma. All right. Merry Christmas.
Jennifer,
I love your voice. It's great. Merry Christmas. How are you? Mogi, how do you to bless our Kanatia. He don't bless our God. Glory to God. Merry Christmas.
Chinzaro.
Chinzaro. Is that your name? Chinzaro. Merry Christmas to God. Oh, Hava. Is there a lot of children here? Or some children must have been stolen away. Go look for them in the Neverland. All right. I'll be heaven. Who's that? Who's you? Okay, man, only God's widows. Bless you. Merry Christmas, buddy. Just go to the bank. There's a bank card. Go to the bank, buddy. Thank you so much. What is it, Mrs. Santa? Oh, sorry. I can't see anymore. Oh, sorry, I'm flying up. Oh. Is that the way you? Is that the way you? Which one? Oh, she's I didn't see this anymore. He's on the naughty list. Give him the naughty list. They are on the naughty list. Your son is on the naughty list, Mrs. And in the pool. All right. Merry Christmas, everyone. Oh, thank you very much.
Please put your hands together for Sam. So is he away and back the same way? After we have Sam practice for some of the East and Sam, some of the contact in the East. But the truth is this, the Santa is very intelligent. Different level. Put your hands together for our Santa. Santa will be called Santa. Somebody in Igbo language, please. We need
from the west of
Nigeria. Yeah, come in. In fact, somebody give me that one after the Christmas. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. And I'm happy the kids are happy. I mean, they are happy they're part of today's event and they are enjoying it. They love the rough life, they love the bond, the cold, the Santa. Now, they got their gifts. Put out together for these children, they really did well. It's not easy, they sang all the Santa songs. And they were happy doing it together and they did it very well. So if you have anything to present, the floor is in the house. Come around and then make your parents proud and happy. Yeah, the floor is open. Yes, yes.
Kendall is where we exchange gifts. So that's the way we are going to do it, please. If you know you brought a gift, can you just come and pick the gift? All the people that brought their gifts to exchange with someone, please, can you come to the table, pick the gift up? You're going to pick a name. When you pick that name, then you will now hand over your gift to whatever name you pick on the list. Please, there are 18 persons that brought gifts today. Can you just make your way to the table, pick your gift up? You're going to come to the table and pick a name. If you pick your gift from the table, then you pick from here. Whoever you pick the name will exchange your gift with the person. Pick your gift first from the table. Pick your gift from the table. Pick your gift from the table, then pick a name. If you pick your own name, you drop it back and pick another one. You can't pick yourself. If your name is not on the list, I need to tell you your name. Please, can you come pick up your gift from the table? If you pick your somebody from the table, open the name that you picked at the table. Whoever is on that, then exchange your gift with the person. Nikki, somebody picked Nikki. That's Nikki there. Nikki. Nikki. See, this auntie picked your name, Nikki. Can you allow the person you pick their name and exchange it? Is that right? It's good.
It's a little much. Hey, she got this.
That's what I'm saying. Lydia, can you? Do not matter. Kenneth, Okenwa. Sunny, Chief Sunny, I know somebody picked Chief Sunny and they were present. Chief Johnson. Franca, that's Chief Sunny's wife. The gorgeous woman in pink. Chris Uchendo. Chris Uchendo. Who is Chris Uchendo? Who did you pick?
Everybody.
No, if it's is Solomon, so he will give Solomon. So you brought your gift, you pick a name. The name you pick, you give that your gift to the person.
Thank you.
All the Abians and all our visitors who want to do a Christmas carol. So the DJ will play it and will sing along with it. The songs are already on the Abian forum, please, if you want to open it from there and sing along with us. We are nearly there. Almost. Christmas carol, please. Everybody, can you come out? Let's do a Christmas carol. We're going to sing a song. Two songs, actually. So everybody will stand up wherever we are and do sing along. The DJ is going to play it and we're going to sing along. Please, can we stand and sing our carols? Feliz Navidad.
I'm gonna go get some.
to get the ball in my leg. The gathering together, you said, behold how good and how pleasant it is for brethren to dwell together in unity. Thank you for this unity that exists among us. Thank you for all our friends and families, all our children, and everything, oh Lord. We bless your name. Fathers, we are going, Lord. We ask, oh God, that you lead us safely to our various destinations. In the mighty name of Jesus, we cancel every plans of the enemy against any one of us here. And we decree and declare that the plans of the enemy shall not come to pass in our lives. In the mighty name of Jesus, we shall go home safely, without any complaint, without any trouble, without any sadness. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Please, we are still looking for